Let's talk about Wix website builders pricing and if you even need to upgrade. Hi everyone, my name is Greg, and if you're new to this channel, a lot of the content relates to Wix, and I always get the question of, should I keep my Wix free website or should I upgrade it to a premium plan? So I wanted to put together this one official video to answer all the questions about free Wix websites and premium Wix websites. So hopefully you enjoy this video. If you do use Wix, feel free to subscribe because I'm always putting out free little tips about Wix that took me years to figure out and hopefully can save you a lot of time. All right, without further ado, let's get in the computer and get into the good stuff. Okay, so this should be a very effective way to compare the two right here. We'll do it side by side so you can just compare it and see what's better for you. Now, a little side note before we get started, I do have my Wix referral code down in the description. There's no cost to it or anything, but if you do use that to make your free site or premium site down the road, it gives me credit from Wix, so I really do appreciate that. So with that being said, let's start comparing these here. So the first big advantage to a free website on Wix is that it's free forever. So you have a free website forever. It's not like a 1 month trial or a 1 year trial. You have this forever, but it does come with a few drawbacks. So the first drawback to this is that you have no custom URL. So you can't actually customize the website name that's up top. Now, granted, you can customize the tail end of this URL, but it's still not the professional look that you're looking for. Now, the next thing is you're going to have Wix ads throughout your website. Now, this isn't exactly ideal for a professional looking website because it's going to say create your own free website with Wix here. And granted, this is fair because they're giving you a free forever website and paying for the hosting on their side. So there's not much to complain about that here, but you will have a bit of Wix advertising throughout your website. Now, another big drawback here to the free one is you can't actually collect payment on site. So if you are going to collect payment, you have to link it off-site. So you have to put some kind of button there. So if you're trying to sell goods, you have to link it to a PayPal button or some kind of button where it takes them to a different website to actually collect the payment. Now you can take bookings, so someone can book on your website and then you can send them the invoice separately, but just know that you can't actually collect payment on-site. Now, one more thing that's actually kind of good about the Wix free site, and it's also for the premium, is that the mobile is really good. So you will have that Wix advertising, which is going to be at the top of your mobile, but Wix generally formats for mobile extremely well. So that's a huge perk to using Wix in general. So these are kind of all the features or lack of features that you're going to get with a free website from Wix, but there are a few disadvantages that kind of come as a side effect. So the first one here is that you will not rank on Google. And the reason for this is you don't have a custom URL. So you're going to have some crazy long Wix URL. Granted, you can customize the tail end, but Google doesn't really like this. So it's not going to prioritize your website in Google's ranking. So if you do need a website that needs to show up in Google to get traffic, you might want to stick around to hear about what the premium has to offer. But granted, you can still take the direct link, that long URL they give you, and you can put it in your Google Maps listing, and you can put it places where people can directly click it, like your Facebook page, your Instagram page. And then the second thing is a more general thing, but it doesn't look professional because you have those Wix ads throughout your website saying create a free Wix website here. So you don't have that professional look and that branded look of your company. Now, for a completely free website forever, that's actually pretty solid, but I do want to talk about the premium plans for Wix. So first things first with the premium plan, and the big one here is you get a custom URL. So you can actually link up your custom URL and it'll be whatever your website is, .com. And what's cool about Wix is they actually give you the first year of your URL completely for free. And then after that, it's about $15 per year. Now you could technically go somewhere else to purchase your URL or the domain, the website name, and then link it to your Wix website. But it's kind of nice that Wix just throws in that first year of your URL so you can connect it right to your site. So after that comes the next really big one, and there are no Wix ads on your website. So you have a fully professional website with no Wix branding at all. No one will even know that you made it on Wix. So between those two right there, that's worth a lot. That takes your website from an amateur website to a professional website. Now, another big benefit here is you actually get hosting and you get the builder all in one. So if you're using one of the other website builders, a lot of times you'll see, for example, like WordPress, which is really common. It's about 30% of the websites on the internet. You have to have experience here because you have your builder is WordPress, but then separately you have Bluehost or you have somewhere else that you're actually going to pay for the hosting. So you have to know what's going on behind the scenes, and it takes a lot more experience. On Wix, it's all in one place. So you pay monthly or you pay annually to save some money, and your hosting, you don't even have to worry about. It just happens behind the scenes. And then you just have your builder, which is drag and drop and super easy to use. So that's a huge perk of Wix, is that it's super easy to build your website. You don't need experience, and the hosting and all the complicated stuff is done for you. Now, the next thing is you can actually connect payment on site. So if you do need to sell goods or you need to collect someone's payment on site when they're booking an appointment or anything like that, you can do that on the Wix plans. If you need the payment on site, that's a business plan or an e-commerce plan. They start at about 20 bucks a month. But if you don't need that, you can just come in at one of their entry level plans. And again, if you're just taking bookings, then you can send the invoice off site. And then the next thing is big again. The mobile is not only good, but it's great because it formats really good for mobile. But the difference between good and great is that good has those Wix ads at the top of your mobile site, which is not ideal. And great is that there's no Wix ads at all, so your site just looks amazing and professional, and it looks good on mobile, formatted perfectly. Keep in mind, a lot of your traffic is going to come from mobile and not just the desktop. So by using Wix, it makes it very easy. You don't even have to worry about formatting it specifically for mobile. And then another cool thing here is you can actually transfer your premium plan, which is nice because if you purchase a year of premium plan, whatever that is, you can create a different website, you can have multiple websites, you can actually transfer that premium to a different website at any time on your account. That'll allow you to put a custom URL on that website and remove the Wix ads from whichever one you wanna have it on. So you're not locked into one website for the year. You're just buying the premium plan to put on any of your websites for a whole year or monthly, whatever you like to sign up for. So with all these features here, that's actually a lot of value for what Wix charges. And most of these, with the exception of the payment on site, come with any of the premium plans. Again, if you do need the payment on site, that's one of the business or e-commerce plans, but all these other things, they come with any premium plan, even the lowest one. And as the advantage to having a premium plan, you will rank on Google because Google will love your custom domain. They'll see that everything's professional on your website, so you will be prioritized in Google ranking. Now, another thing here is Wix offers on any of your websites, Wix SEO Wiz. And in the last year, Wix got so good at ranking. Years ago, people would complain that Wix was not good at SEO, so they took all that feedback and they ramped up their SEO capabilities. So you can rank websites from Wix on the first page of Google. So just know that the search engine optimization and actually showing up in Google is really good on Wix. And again, that's included with all these premium plans completely for free. And the last thing is, it'll look professional. You don't have any of those Wix ads throughout your website looks professional, and no one can even know that you made it on Wix. And again, I put my Wix referral link down in the description, so if this does help you and you're going to create some kind of website on Wix, I really do appreciate if you guys use that. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you have any specific lingering questions, feel free to leave them in a comment and I can either answer it or make you a whole video about it. All right, that's all I got for you guys. I hope this was helpful and saved you some time, and I'll see you in the next video.